Australia experiences many extreme wind events, such as tropical cyclones and strong storms. The most severe one so far, Tropical Cyclone Tracy, destroyed the city of Darwin on Christmas Day in 1974, with 65 people killed. Sounds awful, right? Do you still remember the most recent storm you have experienced? You may just see some fallen trees, but it could be a very sad story for some property owners that they lost their houses. The picture shows a recent storm last December in Sydney, causing the Pullman homeless. Each year, insurance losses caused by wind damage in New South Wales, Victoria, and Queensland can reach around $300 million, and a large amount of the money was paid for houses like that in the picture. To make sure the tragedy in Darwin will never happen again, government agencies are interested in the risks of houses being damaged by wind and the mitigation strategies to reduce the vulnerability of houses at reasonable expenses. Insurance companies also like to know the actual risks to guarantee their profits. So my research is going to tell them how to measure the risks precisely and how to mitigate such risks in a cost-effective way. This is a research project involving multiple disciplines. First, we combine the meteorological data and the internal testing to characterize the wind loads acting on different types of houses at different locations. And then, the structural resistances of houses against wind are evaluated by using structural analysis. Is wind load gonna exceed house resistances and lead to the failure of houses? We then apply some probabilistic methodologies to calculate the risks of houses being damaged by wind. Finally, we'll evaluate the cost effectiveness of several risk mitigation strategies. And some preliminary results indicate that strengthening roof-to-wall connections has more benefits for most houses in Sydney and Melbourne rather than those in Brisbane. This research also benefits home buyers and homeowners. If you own a house or you're going to buy a house, talk to me. Tell me the information about your houses, such as the geometry, the construction materials, and your address. I will let you know the risk of your house being damaged by wind and how much you'd better spend on your home insurance to avoid unexpected losses. All right, enjoy your house. Thank you.